Desire, love, and sin. It's time to pray.